Hello everyone, it's time to show you my Halloween project, but the first I wanted to show you some envelope what I received, and this was a big surprise for me, because this envelope come from Canada, from Crafting Wiki. So this is it. Jelly plate, leaves, tag on address, and another side. Jelly plate and this fabric tools from gold leaves. Cool, huh? And I've decided also use this envelope because this was great. So inside of this envelope, Crafting Wiki, and I don't I wanted received something from Crafty Wiki because I will like have craft project, so I am very happy that I will receive it, and this was for me big surprise. So the first Crafting Wiki sent me this small tabs. It was cool. From this vintage lady. And look like steampunk lady. This big card, like bingo card, but this is from some game. This jelly plate on both sides, and this black paint, cool on jelly plate. I must learn how use this black paint, because what I will made I sometimes is not very great. Oh, this bling small. Again, I showed you this because I don't know book page. And this is from French language. Cool. And every Halloween stuff what I received on this year I will use on next year on Halloween. This leaves. Cool. So maybe I will make from this leaves on paper some mask and try make stencil from this leaves. This butterfly, cool. Cowgirl. To my cowboy journal. And by the way, about my cowboy journal, I will all journal what I will make, I just made like a art project, not to use. So it's mostly like a decorative project. So I will used. I will make my cowboy journal mostly like a decorative project, and I will I keep some photo from internet, cowboy photo, so I will show you, of course. Halloween washi tape, cool. This is great. Must wait on next year. On this day, maybe I will used on my cowboy project this card. This napkin. Wow. I open. Oh yes, two spider web and this crow. Another is no similar. This napkin, cool. Vampire have a bite. It was cool. Four white space and white one black space. Cool. Pumpkin. Black and white also. One black space and three white. Ghost. Oh, I'm here for booze. Not booze, but for cheese, because bottle and glass. Also, card. You will see another card. Calendar. This was wow. Saloon door. I like actually door like this, so this is great. Oh, saloon, cool. Like this, great. Paper bag, gift paper bag. Halloween, happy Halloween paperback, another, crafting wiki, owls, cool, and this is card, this is crafting wiki made, life about moments, is life is about moments. Yes, look cool, huh? Copper leaves, just fussy cut and glue on some project. Another gold, like on envelope. Cool. Cork star, tag, also on cowboy journal, come, crafting wiki, and this is wiki, you will have stamp, you made this, or what this was? This is great. And another card. And this inside message for me and also stamp. So thank you, Vicky. It was very big surprise for me. And I appreciate it because I tell. So the all of your Halloween stuff I will use on next year, on next year Halloween project. So thank you so so much. Now I wanted to show with you my border what I will make. And you will see this, you will saw this idea on previous video. So I will just coloring some border of pencil. So how it's look. The some I border I will use, some not. So I show you the first what I will not used. Oh, this one, this butterfly I don't color it yet. This what I will make on video. So I will use the pink pencil and violet pencil. So how it's look. And also on this technique I will make some tickets. So just stamping one stamp on coffee dyeing paper and have four tickets on one pad. So and this was what Monna all stamp, actually all stamp what Monna sent me. Enjoy, inspired, create dreams. And this small pot, rose, heart, leaves and flowers. I will have this smaller stamp, so I will make stamping. So this is another. I will make four, and one I will use. I show you how. So this is this how idea work. And this what I will not used yet. And how I will use, how looks this border on, for example, I will make tag and altered playing card. So this is one tag and I will use color it on, from pencil, and you will see this long butterfly and this flowers and used on tag. And so it looks like great looks. So you will have more stamps. So you will make some border another with another stamp, and it was colored how I tell pencil, pen, glitter, not glitter, but some different colored pen, paint, marker. And this I tell this is great idea. So this is the one tag. This is another tag, and I will use, you will see some tickets, enjoy. This is another tag, and this special for this tag I made this one border. This is not a stamp, but just drying drying border. And this was stamp from Monna, tickets like this, but I special made used second print. Enjoy the moment. This small monster I will special this is actually Corky monster. I will saw video Wendy Mason, Wendy made Corky girl. So this inspired me made this monster special for this tag, and close eyes and paint, and you will see that I will use some layers, because coffee dyeing paper and coffee dyeing background, so must literally. So this is it, and this another way to use that stamping border. Also pink, yellow and green pencil. Maybe you will see better on this way. So this is on face you will use this background, and on the front also. And I will make also this playing card, so I also used this border on playing card, so just hope, and this hope I will write from glue pencil, quick glue, and put some glitter, like silver glitter on this, so this is looks like. So this is the way you will use, how you will use, only three way, but I mean how you will use this stamp or stencil border, and how it will previous on previous video you will use this border also on art page, on some canvas, on everywhere where you want. So this is it. Now Halloween project. The first I want started from this box, and this is actually the first my altered box. Well, it was from some cigarettes what I grab on our store, special for this is metal. So this I will make like Halloween decoration. Used Mona Steven stickers what sent me, paper print, and this book and clock from, you will see, and this, I don't know how call this, but from iFasty card I have this book, so iFasty card this elements from that book and connect. So this is the first small Halloween project. The next Halloween project is I will try made actually try not try exactly but will made I will sometimes and no, a few time saw movie about Casper, ghost Casper, so I will just like that small good ghost, and I decided made on this year something like Casper, so I will make this my ghost. And this face I will found on some day, and the body I will made from the base, I will made from wire, and used scrap of fabric, gesso, and my ghost it looks like now, like a ghost. This is not exactly like a Casper ghost, but small ghost. Plus, I connect this my skull, what I will make from playing card, so it's have some. So this is the second my project. Next, my project inspired me made Lori Richardson Haley on September. Lori made the tag, and just because I wanted actually made something biggest, but not exactly tag. So I will make this. So Lori used some skeleton on her tag. I don't have any skeleton, so I will decided made mummy. And this mummy I will make like my ghost, wire and fabric and cheesecloth. Literally, not literally, but ink from vintage photo and black ink. This face was a button. And the base. Who watch my video about when I will found old album? So on this video I showed you this. This is actually a vintage frame. So I will use this frame, and also I will found two angels. This actually was Christmas angel, but I decided used one. One was complete, but another don't have the wing. So I decided used the one. Maybe. Literally. Okay. And gessoed on. Used black gesso and silver paint. Also, this was chipboard. This was a pirate plastic money. Spider from some baby hand. I don't know how call this. Anyway, some metal elements. This rose I will made from baby wipe. These flowers, pumpkin. And black flower and skull with crown, some, how call this, I don't know. I buy this on second hand sometimes ago. This plastic elements, metal elements. So this, how it look completely. And this, by the way, I also found, and this was a big piece, so I will just cut elements from this and glue on my base. So this how it look. Completely. And my next and just a second. next project was another like not canvas but wall. Wall. Wall elements. So on this, this was wooden, and also this was vintage. I also this found, and original on this was portrait of some from Ukrainian poet, but I decided I like form and I decided to use it on my Halloween decoration, and it inspired me made this actually this card from Mona and this scallop from Mona. So I this is wooden scallop I glue on card and just made decoration. So black flowers, this I mean I made also from fabric like this, and the first to use this fabric I put on this fabric water with glue, PVA glue, so this fabric was stronger and what easy to cut and have great form. So and baby wipe, this not darkness but this was baby wipe, this and another elements also plastic decoration, different shapes, this two flowers, rose was white but I use black ink so was black. And this wipe and the cheesecloth, of course. So this is another my, and you will see this I don't know how called, but I also found this guy and glue on this on my canvas. These dots, orange, actually copper orange dots, send me sometimes Eileen McInnes, and I will use also this white, like plastic, not plastic, but I don't know, this also. So this is my second canvas. And of course, how I tell previous my Halloween book, but my book I don't finish yet because I don't have possibility print print picture what I will need and what I will want. So I show you now how it's turn out, but maybe on another video when I will finish I showed you complete how it was. So cover, I will use also this fabric. This was stickers, this flowers. Scallop, 3. Send me Eileen McInnes. This I found. And tape. some time ago sent me Gina Arendt's. So I will use on this book all this tape. So, and this, by the way, I will make connect to tape and make bookmark. Is just show to you. So, what is inside? And by the way, Shannon Green made on CCB channel video black and white journal. Connect some fabric and black and white paper and made black and white journal. So this inspired me made this book like on black and white tones. So all paper what I will print and the picture what I wanted to use was black and white. And also how I tell I will use the coffee dye paper. So where was the coffee dye paper is was space to write. This was a stamp what sent me Mona. I will stamping. And this I print. And you will say, I don't know why, but some paper was like a clear. So, I mean a coffee dye paper, so you will see background from coffee dyeing paper. I don't know if it was just because the paper or just because the glue. Also, you will see. So you will write this and you will see background. And you will see that I will sometimes I will glue one paper on both page or some different background page. And this was the second stamp what Mona sent me. Another stamp with Mona. And another stamp with Mona. And I will think that I will use this tag like made the package, just the glue on this two side and just put inside something. So this is was my Halloween project. This is my lovely ghost small in This is my dancing mommy. Dancing. And so, I hope you will like this, all of my Halloween project. I hope you will like this, my also border, what I will make and show it you. And Crafting Wiki, thank you again. It's very big surprise for me and it was made me happy. That I will have your art on my room. So, thank you again for watch. Thank you again for comment. And Crafting Wiki, thank you again. And to the next video. Bye.